To use live captions, you first need to be in a Teams call or video call. You navigate to the three dots, which is the More Actions tab. This will then present you with a menu where you can select to turn on live captions. The live captions will then appear on screen next to the name of the person who is speaking.